Okay, this is all my meals for the whole day. At this time, 9 weeks out from the Olympia. Right here we have meal number one. It's 100 grams of oats, equal to 67 grams of carbs, plus 90 grams of pure whey isolate, which I mean 90 grams of protein, not just 90 grams of powder, 90 grams of protein. 8:30 in the morning. 11:30, we'll have here 12 ounces of chicken breast, which is equal to 340 grams, and 300 grams of potatoes. 12 ounces should be about 81 grams of protein, and the potatoes worth of 46 grams of carbs. Then we move on to 2:30. 2:30, same thing, it's just a little higher protein. It's just 14 ounces of chicken breast, 390 grams, which is equal to 93 grams of protein, plus, again, oats. This time only 60 grams of oats, equal to 40 grams of carbs. After that, we have meal number four, which is 12 ounces of chicken, plus 230 grams of rice, equal to 57 grams of carbs. And then after I get back from my second workout, I will have meal number five right here. This is 12 ounces of steak and 250 grams of sweet potato plus 250 grams of broccoli. The steak is around 64 grams of protein. Sweet potatoes, just about 45 grams of carbs, plus broccoli, maybe something between 8 and 10. Then at 11:30, the last meal of the day or the night, whatever you want to call it, is again 90 grams of pure whey isolate. And this is six meals throughout the whole day, every 3 hours. I start at 8:30 in the morning and I finish at 11:30 at night. All this total comes out to be like 3,500 calories. Carbs, just around 255 grams, protein around 500, in fact, I estimated just about 50 grams a day, and that's basically all I eat, and I will continue doing so until probably a couple weeks out from the Olympia. Then again, let's say I drink very, very much water, I drink a lot of water, something like at least 2 gallons a day. I use Crystal Light. Flavor my water a little bit, makes the water go down a lot easier. And yeah, that's all I have to say for this. It's time to eat. Best wife in the world. Mm-hmm. She's the one that puts all the meals together for me. Without her, I wouldn't even be where I'm at right now. So, her name is Rati Khan. It's a real name. We all call her Sin. It's a nickname. And I just want to make sure y'all know where this body comes from. This is the one right here. Sometimes she pushes me. Why? Just like a training partner. When I get to the point that I can't down my food, she sits right next to me and just says, come on, one more. Instead of one more rep, she's telling me, just one more spoon or one more bite. That's the way it is.